Hey, right. Well, to open up attachments that students have sent you. So, if they've sent you a bit of work by email, you can just go into your email client down here, and there's an email a student has sent me. And as you can see here, that's the attachments. They've sent it in a Word format, so Microsoft Word. Now, I can do a variety of things depending on what apps are installed on my iPad. I can press and hold down, and if you press and hold down there, that's all the options I've got. So I can open it in Google Drive, so then I can view it and edit it. The same thing in QuickOffice. I can open it in Notability, and I can write on it physically with a stylus or type on it as well. So this gives you a variety of options in which to open up work that students have sent you, okay? But it will always tell you what apps you can open it up in this little box here. So all you need to do is remember to press and hold down, and then you get those options, and that's it.